Here at Dillon Town, when I was a hippie back in the 60s. And I was living in Sydney at the time, and the draft was coming up. I could have got drafted after going to school. So this is my story. I finished school in the summer of love. I was a Catholic, anti-commie boy. But by the end of 68, I'd smoked some pot. I thought I knew what was what. I fell in love with an Asian queen. We found it in the Sydney scene. I found all was one, and war was wrong. And in the Anzacs, I don't belong. Do you remember Be Here Now? That book that showed us how you find the pearl and you get your girl and you make it through somehow. Well, I skipped the draft and I took that raft over the southern sorry seas. In London town, another trip went down, and brother, so did me. I did my time and I changed my mind on meditation, now you see. I found a new life, peace and a wife. My past was gone to me. Do you remember Be Here Now? We really should know how. You find the pearl and you get your girl and you make it through somehow. Well, I taught my daughter how to live in peace right here and now. My daughter grew, my ego too, I lost what I had found. My lesson learned, I look at life more simply than that now. Instead of looking back in fear, I'm busy looking around. Yeah, but still I crave before my grave one vision more to see. The truth of life, that love is all, and now is where I'll be. I'll do my work, I'll stay down to earth, then I'll play single free. Cause the class of 67, we only wanted to be free. So remember, Be Here Now. We really do know how. You find that pearl of wisdom and get your girl and you make it through somehow. Yeah, remember, Be Here Now. We really do know how. You find the pearl and you get your girl and you do it all again right now.
Well, thank you very much.